Hello and welcome back to Let's Play Minecraft. I am, as always, Steven. Okay, I'm not gonna lie. I've died once and then had to come back and get my stuff. But the beauty, right there's that tunnel we made. And guess how far away we are from that bathroom we found? That's right. Just around the corner. And I found the stuff over here. All that was left behind was an axe. An axe. Some netherite. And pants and boots. Which is a good thing, because we were missing all the things. So, let's dig into the bastion. How deep is it? How big are these? Like, found the inside one. That was a pain. Ooh, gold. If I steal the... try to steal that gold, are these things gonna be mad at me? Are there traps in here? Probably something I should have investigated. What's in that spawn? No. Thank you. I think I'm probably all set with going back right now. And I guess this will just be a short one. Because... I don't want to go back through all the... pain. And I had nothing else planned other than the Bastion, which apparently I can't get through. So I guess until next time, I might take in between episodes, go back to the Bastion, see about clearing it out. I'll leave all the treasure and stuff there just till, and then go through it with you guys. But I want to make it safe for me, and it's probably going to take me a while. I'm probably going to die a lot, but it's something I'm going to do, probably. So until next time, what is that? Ooh. Nothing I want on this one. How long does it take for these bees to get honey? Make honey, I mean. Okay, I guess. Until next time, I will see you later.